1883, residents of the Ocheesee Pond area began talking about a wild man that had been lurking in the woods. It was in this area that locals from the community pulled off one of the only documented captures of a Bigfoot-type creature. This is their story.